if you want to play old games, just download an emulator. Like, what the fuck? How the hell are these things selling out? This is boggling my mind right now. You bunch of fucking nerds wanting to play games from the 1980s. What the fuck?